What he does best with one of the biggest rock songs there are. You can't go wrong with the Gunners. Here he is, Reece Mastin.
I imagine being in the final since my very first audition.
The minute everybody heard Reece sing, they realised he could win this.
X Factor 2011 would not be right if Reece Mastin was not in the final.
I think one of the best pieces of advice Stevie Nicks gave me was that you're never too young to start writing.
So you're 16?
Yeah.
Do you write?
I do. I write a lot.
The most important advice I could give to you is really, really write. And I'm not going to say work on your writing because I don't believe it's work. I love it, and it'll be the great love of your life.
Thanks for having the time to talk to me.
Oh, you're so welcome.
This is probably the most exciting rock moment, I reckon, for you for the whole competition.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Guy gave me Guns N' Roses, to which I'm over the moon about. Take it to the end of the line. I think this song is, like, 100% me.
You don't get how high it is until you actually sing it.
I think sometimes we forget that Reece is only 16 years of age. The last 2 weeks have been tough on him.
I'm coming back to what I love and what I do best.
Thank God Reece is doing Guns N' Roses. Hopefully that'll save him, because this is what he does best.
Reece Mastin!
Take me down to the paradise city where the grass is green and the girls are pretty.
Oh, won't you please take me home? Just a little living under the street. I'm a hot case that's still to feed. I'm your charity case, so buy me some of the weed. I'll pay you out another time. I'll take it to the end of the line.
Take me down to the paradise city where the grass is green and the girls are pretty. I
want you, please take me home, yeah.
Take me down to the paradise city where the grass is green and the girls are pretty.
That was actually your best performance of the whole friggin' run. I loved it. You looked like you were enjoying it. You gave me a bit of a boogie number there. You did all your fantastic high notes. And the vocals were flawless. And what a great performance. God damn it. It's going to be really hard for Australia to choose. Well done. Well bloody done.
Reece, I said it in the package earlier on. Mate, you are 16 years of age. That is scary how good you are. You deserve to go all the way. It's going to be so tough. The contest is going to be so tough next week. Well done.
Brilliant. I love the whole look. I think this is so cool for you. The whole get-up, every part of your performance tonight is so exciting.
He's got
chest out too.
He's 16.
We don't want you to get your chest out. We love your voice. You don't need it. Just promise me you'll never sing Celine Dion ever, ever again.
Look, Reece, it's like, it feels like everybody has pulled out all the stops, you know, at the right time. You know, Three Wishes, Black Eyed Peas, Andrew with Farnsie, and you with Gunners. I mean, you just ate that up for breakfast. That was unbelievable. You are set, I hope. But, like the rest of the judges have said, people need to vote. You were in the bottom two, so please vote. You should be there.
Alrighty, hey. Good smile, mate. Mel said that that was your best performance to date. Was that your favourite performance?
Yeah, that by far is like my favourite performance. I mean, I love Guns N' Roses. They're my favourite. So yeah, it was so much fun.
Jumping out in the crowd, were you at all worried that you were going to get mobbed by the screaming fans?
No, I love these people, so it was great to get out in between.
That was fantastic. Does Reece have the X Factor? Well, if you think so, you do need to vote for him. So SMS Reece to 1977 6655 or call 1902 553333 or use the X Factor app, and the lines do close tomorrow at midday. Once again, Reece Mastin!